not even 10 o'clock and this place is a madhouse. There's fruits and vegetables.
Olive oil.
Restaurants. Olive oil.
Pasta.
Pasta.
I said if I don't catch a fish, I'm going to come back here with my luggage. I'll go and have it pack it as we go.
There you go. Pike Street Fish Market.
You could just sit with our luggage outside.